The war of words between Kangana Ranaut and the Maharashtra state government only seems to be getting more bitter with each passing day. In a new social media post, the Panga star has referred to Uddhav Thackeray's government as a Babar ki Sena as she attacked them over their delay in reopening temples in the state. Kangana, who is extremely active on social media, makes it a point to comment to news and current affair updates. खासकर अगर वो न्यूज महाराष्ट्र से रिलेटेड हो. After sharing posts about the RA development on the letter written by the Maharashtra governor to Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray, where he questioned the government's decision to keep places of worship closed. Kangana, who still seems to be holding a grudge against the state government and the BMC, shared the Maharashtra governor's letter and added her strongly worded comments on it. She wrote, "Nice to know government is being questioned by Honorable Governor, sir. Have opened bars and restaurants but strategically keeping temples shut." The Maharashtra governor had met with Kangana last month after the BMC attempted to demolish her office over supposed violations, which was seen as an attempt to arm twist Kangana or teach her a lesson after she spoke up against a senior politician. In fact, recently Kangana ne Sanjay Raut ko phir attack kiya tha over a photo on social media where he was seen posing with comedian Kunal Kamra and holding toy bulldozers in their hands. लेकिन जहां कंगना महाराष्ट्र स्टेट गवर्नमेंट और उनके पावरफुल लीडर्स पे वार करती जा रही है, वहीं चीफ मिनिस्टर उद्धव ठाकरे ने गवर्नर पर कंगना के कंट्रोवर्शियल कमेंट से वार किया. द चीफ मिनिस्टर हु क्लैरिफाइड व्हाई प्लेसेस ऑफ वर्शिप वर नॉट बीइंग ओपन्ड आल्सो एडेड दैट उनके बिलीव्स उन्हें एक ऐसे इंसान को वेलकम करने से रोकते हैं जो मुंबई को कश्मीर का एक कॉन्फ्लिक्ट जोन से कंपेयर करते हैं. लुक्स लाइक चीफ मिनिस्टर इज अपसेट दैट द गवर्नर मेट विद कंगना एंड सीम्ड सपोर्टिव ऑफ हर एट अ टाइम व्हेन शी हैड मेड मेनी कंट्रोवर्शियल कमेंट्स अगेंस्ट द सिटी शी हैज बिल्ट हर करियर इन. It is unfortunate indeed that an actor as successful as Kangana seems more content courting controversies than actually effecting change by assuming leadership roles. One can only hope that this standoff dissipates soon or Bollywood phir hansi khushi logo ko entertain karega.